Captain Vile.
Multiple strikes.
Welcome back to Metal Gear Rising Revengeance.
Combination attack.
Oh, damn it, he moves.
Re-engaging.
Did I just blow up a car? Olay. Anyway, my friends have apparently told me that this is an easy boss. Unfortunately, I'm me. So, easy boss is a pretty tough challenge for me.
Multiple strikes.
Go away. Raiden, I wish you could move while doing this.
You will die.
Okay. Oh, crap. I somehow dodged it. Oh, never mind. Never mind. There's no dodge for that. That's just murder. I know.
This can't be happening. Raiden? Raiden!
Shut up. Alright. I'm ready for you this time. I'm not doing my intro. Seems like he's pretty weak to me just doing the dash. That does at least a little bit of damage.
You will die.
That was a lot.
You will die.
Where are you going there? You just wanted to destroy that guy's car for, like, no reason.
Uses all of his tools. Backup required.
Okie dokie. I'm doing a little bit better. So he's weak to when I do the Y button. Did you just knock me out of that? No, you did not. Because I just stole your spine.
What do you fight for?
I have to fight to beat the boss. That's why I fight. Was that a counter? Did I do it? I can't do the ninja slash on this guy, otherwise I'd waste it. I need it for the dog.
I will exterminate your consciousness.
Once again, that happens every time you go to sleep. You're not special. Sandman wannabe.
Help me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, just some more Gar. Oh, God! No, 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 that's not fair! That's cheating! No, 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 not one of these things! Anything but this thing! Literally any enemy! You call this fair? What am I meant to do? Cheating! Was I meant to do something there? No, I wasted it! I wasted it! I'm trying! No, no, no! No, 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 no! Get away from me! Get away from me! Where are you? No, get away! damn it! No, no, no! I was at the border! Damn it. Right in one of those frickin' bipedal robots. That's super cheating. That is so cheating.
You will die. You will die.
How do I avoid it? How do I get out of it? Okay. Oh, that's not fun. There's literally nothing I can do here. That's just a grab attack. Ouch. How did I do so well the other time? I don't know how I did so well the other time, and then utter dog crap this time.
Combination attack.
I could use some too. Just a little bit. Just a little backup. One other guy. Get over here. Anyone. God damn it. Yes. I stated that to you, dog. You must not be very smart. Damn it! Did I just cut his head off? Please still be alive. Please still be alive. Please still be alive. Ah! There we go. I accidentally killed him too much.
Even you are
really
human in the end.
No, I'm not. I'm awesome. Where did you go? Oh, you're over there. That's not a sound that a dog makes.
You will die.
I can't counter that, I don't think. Actually, I don't even know how to counter. That seemed like a counter. Call in a missile strike? Is that what that was? Oh, there you are. I just grabbed. Oh, no, this isn't fair! This isn't fair! I can't go into freaking 28% health!
Help me.
28% health with this enemy? No, give me the humans again. I'll fight five of them right now, instead of one of this thing. See? See what I mean?
Is this all the human mind is capable of?
Yes. No, it's cheated. It's cheating. It's cheating! Pretty close. I just gotta get past that thing. That enemy is harder than this boss. Alright, just... I would seriously rather fight this boss without minion changes than one of those things. I mean, I'm doing a lot worse this attempt. I don't know why.
A savage warrior uses all of his tools. Backup required.
skip that cutscene? So they are super dead. No, give me your spine. Thank you. They're dead, bro.
I will exterminate your consciousness. Superficial damage.
No, it's not. You're at like 50, dude.
I wouldn't call that superficial.
Where did you go? Okay. That was superficial damage. I don't know how. Okay, I don't know how. And there's no button prompt. My stupid idiot brain can't do anything unless there's a button prompt.
Help me.
I swear to God, the final boss is gonna pull out like an army of these things, and I'm gonna start crying.
Dude,
what? I just slapped an explosive barrel. It's the chainsaw insta-grab attack that takes off 10% of your health. I can handle way easier than the freaking robots. Two kills. This guy chucked a grenade. I don't exactly know where I'm meant to sprint to get the spine or stab. I just kind of randomly slash until the B button shows up.
Demonstrate the extent of your intellect.
I can't. Dude, I barely passed high school. People think I'm smart though, so that's nice. But I'm really not. I'm so stupid.
You'll die.
Actually, I mean, if you want proof of my intellect, you can, I found all the Riddler trophies, without a guide, in every single Arkham game. That's it. That's my proof of intellect. I beat Riddler without a guide. All 957 Riddler trophies throughout the entire series. Yes. Please give me a spine. Where are you? I didn't. How do I? Huh? About superficial damage.
Confirmation attack.
Oh, he's doing the thing, he's doing the thing! Oh, time to get put down! I don't know what button to hit.
Cannot.
Mm-hmm.
Directive, liberate nation, ensure freedom. Obey directive. Must obey directive. No freedom. Freedom of divine.
What would an AI know about freedom?
But see, I'll take him. There we go. Well, one of the easier boxes, my friend said. So how many boxes are in this game? Well, that ought to be fun. Oh god, okay. Thank you for watching. Good vile.